These days, an economic storm is raging. It's destroying everything. It's as if people are prisoners to the circumstances the storms create. These are difficult times. Just a few days ago, they laid off a few more people at our company. John, what do you feel when you hear about people getting laid off by the dozens?